personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard. Steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can and get it back here. Job one, though, gotta swing by Staff City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully, with like ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. Hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times. misbrained as our friends are. My guess is someone called in your little visit to Staff City. Get ready for Spangler Cyclists coming your way. Oh, man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
you ain't got
when you find the lab, just sweep all the meth they have.
Get the hell out of here.
Lab Rat's got some big plans.
Die, shithead!
Prick.
Okay, let's go.
I gotta reload.
on Chilliad. One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend. Storm drain and
business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat!
Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dex! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
You're getting heavier, man.
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing. We ready?
Yeah.
All right, I want to propose a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection! Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus Radiosis, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor.
Friend, that was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go
down!
Woo!
Where the fuck did I go? Wait, are you in your head, Freshman? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks!
Take it from me, they kinda hurt!
Just full of confetti?
That makes so much sense.
Hey, is anyone else getting the depth perception thing? My brain is inside out. Hey!
Let's see how deep this thing goes!
Hey, does this remind you?
Cube? I freaking love that game!
KJ, how's it hanging? Oh, shit! Don't take the parkway to Richmond, B. I see traffic on that at 4 a.m.
find your burning silence invigorating. It's good, because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence department has identified some competition in the tripping balls business. Hairpiece, fresh meat, this whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, these were freaks, goddammit. Murderous cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs, and I find these fuck stains are corporate America in a stupid fedora peddling watered down acid like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've got to take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers, armed to the teeth and fully loaded. I think I can control myself till you get here, but you better hurry. people of this great nation! This country deserves weapons-grade hallucinogens. I will make that happen, or I will find something else to do. At the top of this mountain, my friend? I mean, apart from the hill.